pray for me. For I have been ambushed. Pray for me. Because the older I get, the less tomorrows there are. Pray for me. Pray as I am forced to strip and made to walk the naked highway. Pray for me. Pray as if the prayer you are praying was the quirkiest blues ever intoned. Pray for me. In jagged voice and broken tongue, in soft lament, complaining moan, and joyful, agonizing shriek, pray for me, jagged stone that I am, until I am withered and gone, and even after that, pray for me. Pray for me. Pray as if my life depended on it, as if your life depended on it. Pray for me on those cold nights and summers too. Pray for me, embattled jackal that I am. Pray for me as I vanish from the planes of geometry, preparing to regroup and rehearse. Pray for me when I'm struggling like a peach blossom for Satori. Pray for me, my private affairs of the heart impaled and imploding within the body of a thief. Pray for the ruthless way I thrust the homeless from my door. Pray for me, I like to take, I don't like to give. Pray for me, for that reason alone, if no others. Pray for me. The way ecstatic peace seekers raise their voices in jubilation. The way a group of not-so-holy lovers of death have prayed together for centuries. Pray for me just the same. The mirror is a shore surging and receding. Your voice can be a part of the breaking. Pray for my partner, for the sutures in my heart, for the narrows to widen. For the fuzziness of ownership and cheap sentimentality that my departure will cause, and the genuineness. Pray for me, for the devils are working much too hard. Pray as if your prayer may be overheard, take shape and rise like a spirit on an upward path. Pray that the lights will never be extinguished. When I close my eyes, close your eyes and pray for me. For I myself, am I myself.